Good morning. Hey guys, so pretty much I don't know what I'm going to videotape today, so we'll just have to see. There's not really a lineup of specific activities. I don't know exactly what's going to be happening.
I guess it's Adele's year, but not mine. Hello from the other side of these long lines, it's your boy's time. Totally speaking, in a future tense scenario, when I walk in and my hits are all over the stereo.
Did you come here often?
Well, no, I'm not going to lose. I just get second every time.
Love, Jack.
So why is it always remembering racing?
I'm going to slap the crap out of Jack.
I got all tables, dude.
Before the show, it's hard to flex, but if I don't tell my story, your mind will go to places unknown. You fill in the blanks as I get larger, the money get fatter. I'll fill up the banks as I get wiser, much older. You can call me Philip Banks.
I am
I stole it. He stole my monkey mask.
I stole it.
I honestly don't know what I've recorded today.
Let's do this.
Where are we going? Honestly, I don't think it makes a difference if I'm recording on the street or because people are playing Pokemon Go anyways, so it's like, you know, across the street. What up, Mario? How's it going, bro? What?
So, just got done with supper and now it is time to go to worship. There we go.
I believe that we're brought through.
Come on tonight, can we sing together? Worthy is the Lamb.
Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who.
Yeah, come on.
You lay down the line.
Come on, tonight, can you give the Lord some praise? How we doing tonight, everybody?
Brag about it. Now, here's what we're going to do tonight. I want you to remember how we started. Nothing happens until something moves. You do play a part in this. If you're not willing to risk it all, you're not going to get it. I think that's where some of you are. I think the one thing in your generation, whether it is in New Zealand or Clinton, Mississippi, whether it's in Manhattan or Los Angeles, this is the thing that I think is standing in front of you and all that you could be, and it's this big fear monster right there. It's that thing that's right there that keeps you paralyzed. It's that thing. You know you were born for greatness. I mean, all of us realize that we can be better than we are, but it's that thing. Let me ask you a question. I ask this question to every group I speak to. It doesn't matter if it's an NFL group or an Olympic group or a huge comedy. It doesn't matter, because this is a life question that changes everything. Here it is. What would you do if you weren't afraid? What would you do? All right, you leaders, write that down. And I want you to answer it at Super Summer. What would you do if you weren't afraid? Second thing. That question, when I was your age, changed everything for me. That question right there. What would you do if you weren't afraid? Second one. If you knew you would not fail, what would you do? If you knew you would not fail, what would you do? Period. I mean, these are life questions. You've got one life. Here's the last one. So what's stopping you? So what's stopping you?
Let's talk about how you lost your voice, Bracey.
I would talk about that, but yeah.
Oh, the one in a million, yeah. And I wish my loving arms were around you, 'cause I can stand up and face the world.
Hey, no, the outro is not the same every time. Anyways, today has been a great day, and the worship was amazing. I hope I could track down some type of video to include some clips previous to this whole outro. But otherwise, day 3 is over. Let's get ready for day 4.